36%. Back to Zeffo. I could finish off this planet real quick, and I think that's what I want to do.
But now I can't. Did anyone else hear that weird noise earlier?
I didn't hear anything.
Not all of
it. But my meditation helps me focus out many distractions.
Some of it is for double jumping.
I don't know. It's not a normal sound the Mantis makes. It sounded like it came from inside, too.
Like a stowaway? They'd have to be pretty small, Grease. This ship isn't that big.
Maybe. Well, it could be. I have been missing some food lately. Smells. Oh, droid smell?
Not that I'm aware of. And they definitely don't eat.
All right, I'll do more investigating. If I find something, I'll let you know.
Can't wait.
Yeah, all right, kid, sit down. Kid. We're here.
Really, that's it? All this bullshit.
Need you to charge this BD.
I wonder what it is.
I knew you jumped in there. What you got there?
A fucking lightsaber switch. I believe. Is it? Yes, I came all the way here just to check that out.
Thank you.
the ramp. That is
this might be a peaceful place, but doesn't mean it can't be dangerous.
Thank you.
Where to next?
Back to Zeffo, huh?
The Empire might have found a Zeffo tomb. We can't waste any time.
Pity. Heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right, I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem. Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
Wow, dude, I can... I forgot how fucking huge this place was, dude. There's nothing over here.
Homeworld of the Zeffo. Cordova must have spent a lot of time here. Hang on.
Let's fucking do this. Zeffo with its weird fucking looking mist.
Stormtroopers here either. Must have cleared out to search for the tomb.
That's good for us, but the cave will be crawling with them. I'll do what I can to monitor their movements.
Something about this doesn't feel right. The Empire doesn't give up ground.
I know. I feel it too.
Watch yourselves, okay?
You too.
After all the crazy things we've done, you know it. That's the way. All right.
Way quicker than the fucking elevator.
Hey, he's above us! I need time! Ah! That's it!
Guard is pretty solid. back.
With me, scum.
So this other tomb is where I get the double jump from. Cranium, the skull of an ancient Zeffo killed during a horrific disaster. Cool. That was so close.
Come on, BD.
Jedi swim, go!
Just what we needed.
Crack. awesome. That's a satisfying sound. Interesting. It's alive.
Our forces have inflicted heavy damage to the Separatist dreadnought. Unfortunately, the same is true for our vessel. Despite the damage, I recommend we see this through. Together. You know, I'm not one to back down from a fight.
Standing together. General Chiata, our forces have inflicted heavy damage. Oh. Crazy though, this is just like a crash fucking ship. See if I can get a sneak attack. These things are hard regardless, dude. Not gonna fight a boss version. Oh my god, I'm so far away. Oh my god, dude. Oh. What's it get for not meditating anywhere? Fuck. Skill points to use. What can I get? Repulse. Burst slow. Or I could save them all because I know I'm going to unlock other stuff.
Better stay over there.
Yeah, I don't want to swim fucking a shit ton of times. Oh my god, dude. Yeah, just keep fucking healing in front of him. I like that I can jump on him, though. It's a nice burst of damage.
Me one, BD. Right here, BD.
Dude, what the fuck? Oh my god. All I could do is back away and heal. Fucking horrifying. That thing is just swinging mad, dude. I gotta, like, get behind him when he swings instead of trying to beat him that way.
Wow.
That was just fucking insane, dude. And dude, the slow motion when I get my XP back is just so fucking long. It's like 5 seconds of a jump slam hit. Yeah, nice. Oh my god, dude. Seriously?
Just in time.
classified or...
Bonus position. Inferior Jedi. You cannot escape. Valueless. Trivial opposition. Control operation. Scatters failed.
I just don't know if I like it loses eventually. I go fucking fire or some bullshit. Whoops.
Mind doing an overcharge?